everyone. Welcome back to Skyrim.
Get indoors, or in a cave, anywhere, just out of this.
Whoever is locked out, we're just exploring.
Jesus Christ.
Who's there? You knew I heard something. You knew I heard something.
Done and done. I'm okay with the dark, but I've spent more than my share of time in the dark.
Who's there?
Great, vampires.
you have a bit of gold left in your pockets, don't you, my friend? Yes. What was that?
Who's there? I knew I heard something. That'll teach you. I heard something.
Someone there?
from. That'll teach you.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Someone do something!
Bro, already?
It'll help.
legs.
Okay.
You took it very short.
Yep.
Where'd you come from? There. Where'd you come from?
Yep, here it is.
Who's there? I knew I heard something.
Now get rest.
Thank you. Who's there? Huh? Where'd you go?
Thank you. Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off.
You ever met one of them cats? Khajiit, I think they called themselves. I hear this whole country...
You've come to Dawnstar at a strange time, friend. Seems everyone in the town is having nightmares.
Oh, yeah, I know what this is. This is the dagger thing.
Your ancestors wouldn't want this, Silas.
Why should I hide from it? This is my family's legacy.
It's the past. Dead oaths on dead lips. Let it stay there.
The museum is opening, Medina. And here comes my first visitor. The Museum of the Mythic Dawn is open, friend. Yes, my collection of artifacts from a group that toppled an empire. Why don't you come in? You can browse the displays and we can talk. I have a job you look perfect for. Let's talk inside.
Is it the dagger?
Feel free to look around. Come talk to me when you're ready to discuss. The tapestries hung here. Ah, yes. That scabbard. Notice the insignia? An oblivion gate. A key symbol of Mehrunes Dagon, the patron Daedra of the Mythic Dawn.
It's a dagger. I forget what it was.
Did you have any questions about the museum? A little history first. After the Oblivion Crisis, a number of groups cropped up dedicated to wiping out the remnants of the Mythic Dawn. One of these groups found Mehrunes Razor, artifact of Dagon.
Mehrunes Laser.
They split it into three fragments and pledged to keep them apart forever. That was almost 150 years ago, and the pieces are still being kept by the descendants of that group, and they're right here, in Skyrim. At least two of the owners, Gunzel and Draskua, are dangerous marauders. And the third owner, Jorgen, I only know he lives in Morthal. Here are my notes about them. I'll gladly pay you for getting the pieces any way you can. No questions asked. Good luck finding the fragments.
I'm no fan of the sun, but it would be better than this.
Thank you.
I'm telling you, I heard it.
What's the Jarl going to do about it?
Werewolf tales.
Unless it's about the...
Don't know what you're talking about, stranger. I've heard of him. My father had suspicions about his connection to the mythic dawn. Guess they were true.
I don't need this. My family wasted 8 generations keeping that razor safe from a dead colt. As far as I care, it can stay locked in my house.
Divines know the mill could use some new blades. All right, it's yours. Here's the keys. It's locked in the chest inside my house.
Up already.
I just paid him some gold so he could just get the razor.
You see those warriors from Hammerfell? They've got curved swords. Curved swords.
Curved swords?
Need a ride? Where do you want to go?
Climb and back, and we'll be off. Couldn't ask for better weather.
Did you see a dog out there? Oh well. The blacksmith is offering a reward for a dog he saw on the road. I was hoping you'd seen it. I guess I'll stay on the lookout. Keep your nose clean while you're here, outsider.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Yeah, thanks.
this a surprise.
It's funny because the actors are like, you act like an undead.
Who's there?
Huh? It's a bad time to get lost, friend.
Oh, I didn't see him. Soundtrack, it can't just be a song.
The Imperials think we need their laws.
What is it? Look at them. And here's your... We just need the hilt and the pommel now. Did you try... Here's your goal. There's only the pommel left to collect. Exciting, isn't it?
And what's that? Oh, it's a sheath. Never mind.
Need a ride? Where do you want to go? Climb and back, and we'll be off. Ever been to Markarth? Some say it was built by the dwarves. I don't believe a word of it.
Thank you.
did you come from?
Something you don't see every day. Oh, I see it now. Jesus, it scared me.
Someone there?
No.
Time to end this little game.
This land feels twisted.
Move! Move, 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 move. might have hurt. That's a good one.
Must be my imagination.
Where'd you come from?
I've had to be our master. Here's your goal. Finally. All there's a fourth piece. That scabbard in the display case. I know how to put all the pieces together. We just need to take them to Dagon's shrine and contact the Lord of Chain. Ever since I was a boy, I felt this. Don't you see? I'll meet you at the shrine.
Oh, he took it already.
I knew I heard something.
Oh, these are new bandits.
Place the pieces on the altar, and Dagon should speak to us. Mehrunes Dagon, the Lord of Change. We have brought your razor to you. We thank you. Please, bring the blade's full glory to Tamriel again. It's not working. Why don't you give it a try?
You, mortal. You are worthy of speaking to. You have claimed the pieces of my razor. It has been an amusing game to witness.
So wait.
But Dagon does not declare a winner while there is a pawn on the board. Kill Silas. He and his family have served their purpose. Kill him. Take your rightful place as my champion, or I will crush you.
Wait, don't kill me. There's another way.
Too late.
I can take the pieces back to my museum, seal them in a display case. You get a generous amount of gold, I get to complete my collection, and nobody has to die.
Too late.
Fine. I'm not dying without a fight.
I am pleased, mortal. I will give you my razor. Use it to wreak havoc on Tamriel. Spare me your pitiful pride. You are but a tool of my ambitions, mortal. Never forget that. Place your hands on my altar one last time, and you will witness the power of Mehrunes Dagon for yourself.
Oh, you can see the symbol of Oblivion right there.
The sun is... It's not taking it.
Before you go, mortal, one final challenge.
So loud.
Thank you.
Whoa.
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've always heard about.
Better this one than me.
Looking to protect yourself or deal some damage?
Give me steel.
Good doing business with you.
Got to thinking, maybe I'm the dragonborn, and I just don't know it yet.
No!
Hound on the road. Fine, strong creature that's been wandering near town. There's one out on the road. I can't afford to chase him down, but I could use a fierce, loyal beast to keep me company. If you were willing to retrieve him for me, I'd give you some fresh meat to attract him out on the road. Good. There's some gold in it for you if you succeed. Here's the meat. Check the road just outside the town.
Very soul.
Why, yes, I've never seen such a thing.
I never... By the gods. I don't even know what to say.
You want something? Alright, let's see what you have.
Dang it. Come on. Whoa! She's Link! She's actually quite Link. Did I take her clothes by accident? Oh no, it didn't. She's actually weak. Oh, wait. Where's potions? Strength potion. She's actually Link. Wearing the crown. Wait. Oh, you can... She's actually yes.
This better not be all the things you just can't be bothered with.
Take those. Can I give her other stuff? Those are good defense. Oops. Here.
Oh, what is it? Alright, let's see what you have.
Put this back on. There, you're Link now. Is she the only one that can wear it?
Thank you. are exactly what I was looking for. Yeah, Skyrim is now host to giant flying lizards and two-legged catmen. And you're surprised by me? Yeah, I just talked, and I'm continuing to do so. You see, my name is Barbas, and I have a problem I think you can help sort out. My master and I had a bit of a falling out. We got into an argument, and it got rather heated. He's kicked me out until I find someone who can settle our disagreement. That's where you come in. Thank you. Now, since he banished me, Vile's been rather weak. He can't manifest very far from one of his shrines. I know there's a cult that worships him at Hamar's Shame. We should be able to talk to him there. If this works out, I'll make sure you're rewarded. And just don't trust any offer he makes you, okay?
This must be that beautiful Skyrim weather I've all... tired of that.
Just by luck.
Stuck in the sticks with this crazy old woman.
Now I remember. You're the new member of the Companions.
How do they know what the Companions are? See you next time.
Bye-bye!